The animals at a United Kingdom zoo woke up to an Easter surprise Thursday. They call it an Easter egg hunt on the wild kind. The rhino foraged for treats in brightly painted Easter boxes. The lemurs, they went after papier-mâché eggs filled with their favorite sweet potato goodies, while two wolverines woke up to piñatas stuffed with meaty snacks. Mm.